He is also a former sergeant in the United States Air Force and an Afghanistan war veteran. Please welcome Mark Lindquist.